Creatives, how are you? Welcome back to the Nerd Creative channel, Building Miniature Worlds Part 3. In this video, we'll be continuing to work on this Taste of Life build. Grab yourself a coffee, sit back, relax, and enjoy. So in the last video, we put together the base with the flooring down and the wall with the tiling. In this video, we'll be working on this countertop here. So the first thing that we need to do is we need to cut this template out here, this section here. So I'm just going to get my scalpel and ruler, cut it out. We're really working through the templates now. Put this template aside because we're going to need it. I think I'll just cut that bit off with scissors. So what it suggests we do with this section here is this template is we put it on card. I haven't got any cards, so I've got this piece from the batteries, so I'm going to stick it to this. So get my glue back and a little brush. This one here will do. I'm just going to put some glue on the back of this. And get out all the air bubbles. I'll leave that to dry. While that's drying, I brought the template back because we need this work top cover for this section here. This is the work top with the hob inside it. So we need to cut this out. Put the template aside because we're going to need it again. I'm going to use the scissors for this part. Need to keep these sections. Need to cut into the corners of these because there's a little bit, I don't know if you can see, there's a line going around it where it needs to be folded over. In each two corners. I think these little bits need to come off, these little corner bits, so it can be folded. Checking, I'll cut these off as well. this bit here. You see the edges off there. So I need to score down these so that I can fold them. So I'm going to use these to score the folds. Shifting, which is not great. So I've scored all the edges, as you can see. Just need to start folding them down. Like that, like the edge. Let's work our way around until we get all the edges folded. there. So you're getting that sort of look there. I'm just going to sit this inside just to make sure it fits. Yeah, it fits perfectly inside there. I need to cut this square out. I think I do, I'm not sure, let me see. Just gonna look inside the box. Yeah, we'll have to cut that out. Should just pop out now. I need to put some glue in here, stick it onto there. Make sure all these fold to back, because I have to flatten them to use the ruler. So I just want to make sure we get them back, because these are going to have to be stuck down as well. There. Like that. So I'm going to put glue in here. And get this worktop covering in place. I don't think there's a right or wrong way to do it, so I just need to sit it in here. sure that these folds are sticking out. And this fold here, which is kind of, it's been caught up a little bit. Let's see. There. Let's make sure it's all sticking out. There. So these folds will go down like that. Yeah, so that's how that goes. So I'm going to leave that to dry and then I'm going to get all these edges stuck down. Bring our cocktail sticks back because we need to stick these sides down now. Just turn it over. Put glue down there. Glue that side down, just press it down by sitting it on the desk. To get a cocktail sticker, just clear the excess glue away. We should have like a flat edge like that. Just work our way around. There's quite a bit of glue there. Let's put a bit there. Kind of work it along. Just fold it down. And press it against the desk. Until it's flat like that. Just work around. That's not good. At least I can use that, all that glue to finish this. Just holding this section down on the desk out of shot because it's not straight. It's got one end like that and then one end that's longer, so it's not going to sit properly on the desk. So that's that bit done. Work our way around in here. This section. Keep making sure that the other sections are still down. So this section now. Let's get the glue in there. Put it on the edge of the desk. I think that's all the sides done, yeah. That's all the sides done, as you can see. All the edges are done. It's got some little triangle bits for these two corners, which I'm probably do it off camera because the see how small they are. I may or may not do that because of the size. But yeah, that's our work surface there. I need to clean this blob of glue off my desk. So as always, we've got merch for the channel. We've got our Nerd Creative range. It includes stickers like this. And our Stay Creative range. The link's in the description. Get what you want. I'd like to thank you for your company. I'll see you in the next video. Stay creative.